There we go. That should be better. Yep. Showing that it's detecting me, so that's good. Sorry, I went for like the first half hour there without without any audio. Didn't realize, or I thought I plugged in my mic. I guess it might not have been plugged in all the way. Higher level. That still does like 4 damage. Good, Bucky leveled up. I'll go ahead and keep Bucky out front. Still doing like 5 damage. Oof. Not gonna risk. I had a quick attack, yeah. I don't want to to waste that experience there for him. Way to go, Gail. Oof, that one did 6 damage. Thank you. that's a little better. I wish it would. I'm probably looking to cropping it a little differently later. Ooh, Bucky leveled up. Thank you. There we go. That looks better. There we go, that's much better, much cleaner looking. Oh, this is a level 6 Pidgey I'm fighting. Oh. Go, Gale, go! You can do it! So close. So now you're just gonna sit there and throw sand in my Pikachu's eyes? Gale and Sparky leveled up. Yay! Yeah, so much sand. Come on, Bucky. Exert your force winds on him, Gale. There we go, finally. Everyone was completely blind. I'm gonna go over here this time, move on to the next area. I know I got everything down there. And the secret hidden item beneath the tree. Another potion. Nidoran female. And I'll wait until I see one of a higher level. I don't really want them at level 2 like that. Nidoran male. It's at a good level too. A decent one anyway. Oof. I'm dealing like 5 damage a hit now. I guess if I win this, it's only because this Nidoran used Leer so many times. I had planned on switching anyway. So you wouldn't be knocked out, but still. Ooh, Spearow. One thing I didn't get about Yellow was they tried to make it more like Ash's journey and everything, but they didn't put any Spearow on Route 1, which is like all that Ash ran into. Alright, I almost forgot. I got 2 more Pokemon. Nope. Was not paying attention. I believe there's like 2 more Pokemon in this that little I can catch. Should be the Nidoran female and Mankey. If I remember correctly off the top of my head. Oh dear, I forgot to nickname him. Oh well, I'll get to it. Forest out of this, which will have Caterpie, Weedle, let's call you Lizzie. What was weird was Gus was a normal attack in this one too. That's about all I'm gonna risk of that. Switching out. Ooh, Nidoran leveled up. I should go heal my Pokemon now. Starting to get low. Ooh, critical. I'm gonna name it the Spearow Captain Jack, though. Captain Jack Spearow. What it was, I am Captain Jack Spearow. That's the next one. Last one on this route. Let's see. Bulk. Pikachu wouldn't let me out. Well, I figure then once I do this complete Master Dex challenge, I'll go back and I'll do it shiny. I'll just be attempting various shiny hunting methods. probably do for generations 1 and 2, the 164 egg method. Excluding ones that can't have eggs, like legendaries, I'm going to have to just go with a 1/8,000 chance on that one, I guess. Woohoo, level 5. I'll get Lizzie up to level 5. And then I'll take a quick little break. Use the bathroom, get some water. That sort of thing. I should have. There we go. I was worried about how much health Lizzie would have after I knocked out that Mankey, but I didn't have to worry about that. I thought Mankey was going to get hit in first. Alright, I'll be back momentarily.